now living in is just a bit behind those trees over there. And I'm out on my bike, and this is one of those, you know, valley things that happen around towns like this in Paris, I guess, because as you'll see in a moment,